Hello, my name is Teresa Felicio. I'm a vet and I work at European Food Safety Authority in the area of biological hazards. Today I'm here to talk to you about foodborne viruses. EFSA gives scientific advice on foodborne diseases and supports decision makers to set policies and measures for the control of, for example, foodborne viral infections in the EU. Foodborne viruses are a common cause of illness and outbreaks from contaminated food in Europe. Most foodborne viruses originate from the human intestine, and food can get contaminated with these viruses by contact with sewage or sewage-contaminated water during food processing or during food handling, for example, due to bad hygiene practices or contaminated equipment. People can be infected by consuming contaminated food or directly by person-to-person contact. The foodborne viruses that cause most of the infections in the EU are norovirus and hepatitis A virus. Norovirus causes gastroenteritis, an inflammation of the gastrointestinal tract, often causing diarrhea and vomiting. Norovirus outbreaks have been caused by the consumption of contaminated leafy greens, shellfish, berries, and tap water. Hepatitis A virus usually causes flu-like symptoms, but it can also lead to acute liver disease. It has been found, among others, in contaminated berries. Recently, several EU countries have reported outbreaks associated with mixed frozen berries. To avoid contamination, it is important that producers use good agricultural practices, good manufacturing practices, and good hygiene practices along the food chain. But there is also something that you can do at home. Cook thoroughly your food. Use good hygiene practices in your kitchen by washing your hands, surfaces, and equipment frequently. Separate raw from cooked food to avoid cross-contamination. And use potable water and wash fruit and vegetables, especially if these are eaten raw.